X is so
Game just
slow.
crashes. What if you didn't have it run slow?
I'd be my.
Sure, it's 99 betrayed you.
I haven't been playing.
You haven't been playing? Excuse me? Who cares about
Listen,
Smash?
dog. Listen, Jeff, have you played it?
No, not yet.
See,
I can't
like,
believe you guys.
get off my case. I bet you Aaron hasn't played
Probably
it
the
either.
best game of 2019. You guys are sleeping on
Here,
it.
let me go. I'm
Oh
like
my god, it
these
doesn't even have a Switch.
two. These two
I thought about getting it for
nerds.
Tetris.
I actually can just grab my Switch. I know Jeff has a difficult time with that one.
Yeah, my Joy-Cons are actually
Bit of
inside of it.
euphemism. Bit of euphemism.
No.
It really isn't.
Oh.
I've asked them to play
My
so many
batteries.
times and they always haven't. See, this is where I'm not dirty and you just are, Nick. Sometimes it's you. Sometimes it's not me. He's silent.
Yeah, he is, because he's a bitch. He knows his place.
Just alpha all over him. I don't know, he's gonna fucking. He's gonna plug his mic back and be like, what? Wait, what?
Batteries
How
are
much is
useless.
Tetris 99 even fucking
Alright, that was
cost?
kind of a
See?
cool.
With your online.
That was a pretty cool, interaction right there. I just. Reset a Strider and got
Yeah, I
a
did the same
black
thing
box. Like,
earlier.
that was cool.
Yeah,
That
I
was
like that.
really neat. I like that.
His name is
But goddamn,
Echo.
getting these chests is fucking
It's
retarded.
free?
Yeah, it's free if you have the Nintendo Store Plus or whatever it's called, the internet.
There it is. Free download. Let's get it, baby. Let me check this game out. What the fuck is this?
Is a
Am
battle
I literally just
royale.
playing Tetris against people?
Yeah, they can send blocks to you.
Jesus Christ.
It's probably the best battle royale I've
Jeff.
made.
Yeah.
I don't think
We should
there's
play it.
It's basically
squatting.
Puyo Puyo Tetris.
I know.
I don't think there's squatting.
Dude,
But
Puyo Puyo Tetris is a great game.
it's on the Xbox, but only in Japan.
Really?
We could actually switch regions and buy Japanese credit and buy like that.
Why? Why would. I mean.
See the exact same lobby that was in the
Yeah,
game
what
crashed.
if we. What if we stocked it up in Unigiri?
We tried that before, didn't we? But like, we did it like
No,
four or five.
we haven't tried
But
this
we
time.
didn't do it in Sod, but we have done it before.
Yeah, but that was like when Scott was around.
I mean, I
What's wrong with
guess.
Scott?
He has absolutely 0%. At least Mikovi and Aaron have like 10%.
Hey, Cope, Aaron's not.
Listen,
I
when
didn't say
I'm
Kobe.
on.
Aaron's not good with following quests. Or turning quests in.
No. Yeah.
When I'm on, like, come on.
Aaron cannot turn quests in. It won't
Also,
work.
Aaron's just bad at video games, dog.
He can handle himself, it's just he doesn't follow what's on the screen.
You wonder why he doesn't follow what's on the screen? Because he can't follow what's on the fucking screen half the time. He deals with children.
It's just so many times,
He
like when we
walks
were playing
home.
ESO, he would just. We had to like, go back to the quest, turn in spot like 8 times, because he just never did it.
Oh, listen. You just.
I think
Zara
Terraria is a
gone.
good contender, by the way.
It is,
Terraria is a
but
good
he's still
contender.
gonna have difficulties.
Nintendo will be fine with Terraria. I just didn't like the recommendation of you two having characters that you just could gear up and then we just stream us or steamroll us through the
Listen,
content.
that was his idea.
You see, I have
It
the
seemed
good
like a
character
decent
and I
idea.
don't feel like that.
See?
No, we had to start new. Because then what's the point?
We don't have to.
What's what's the point? You just finished the game. Yeah, it's, but we gotta start together.
Do I even have a... what the... Anthem?
You gotta install the child.
Oh, I don't. 10 gigabytes for you, no way.
That's 30
gigs.
It's
gotta be like... Yep. Alright. Fuck this burrito.
Any you got stars out there? Alert. The freelancer should be around here somewhere. Papers got the degrees.
I have a burst rifle on.
Same. This time I'm wooded up.
Yep, same.
Wargroove's really not an option, by the way.
Nah. Haven't heard it out yet.
I mean, I guess it could be, but it's just depending on your feelings on it being a 2v2.
I mean, you can make it work.
Well, yeah, I'm not saying we couldn't. It's just you're,
we probably wouldn't last long if it was a 2v2.
That's my point.
I recommend it's Stellaris.
No idea.
It's,
I don't think I've ever played that game.
It's not out yet. It's out next week.
That's why I've never played that game.
I mean, it's out on PC, but
For free. Free. Yeah, but I'm not gonna play it on PC. Let's be real. Cause
fucking shenanigans. Penis enlargement.
I'm assuming the console version is getting the online as well.
Yeah, but you also assumed that Xbox was gonna get Final Fantasy Rebirth.
Oh yeah, no, they have Rebirth. They don't have Afterbirth.
Oh, Afterbirth. Yeah, sorry, Afterbirth.
Get a rush, Jeff.
Come on, and get Afterbirth wrong.
Die. Yeah. Afterbirth is the most delicious thing.
Yeah.
Touch your feet.
I wonder if Aaron P ordered anything.
He did not.
No,
I don't think he cares about it. Let's get this done.
Oh boy. Hey, can you get your store here?
They have fragments of the Archivists. Scars must have it. We can't let them get away.
The fucking store just... Ah, shit, it's pants. Oh.
Fuck,
that's nice.
Yeah, now every time I try to go to the store, it brings me back to the whole menu.
So, there's that. Bring me in City 17. Hold on. Oh, got a loading.
Skull Eater is down.
There it is. Nick, how many more did you need to get?
I needed four more right now.
How's Crackdown there?
It's fun, but Wrecking Ball is garbage.
So, just like the other two?
It's Crackdown. If you played 1 and 2, and you enjoy 1 and 2, or 1 and 2, but if you enjoy 1, then it's the same game.
So I'm gonna, I enjoy, okay.
Yeah, I like it. I very much enjoy Crackdown.
Okay, so...
It's just a fun game.
Why does this happen to me? Like, now that I'm at the store... Come on. I finally get here, right?
When's the last time you did a hard reset?
Find it. Oh, I just did. See, there we go.
Oh, yeah.
four more. Can I get the four in one go? The dream run.
So you're at the pre-launch demo? Is that what I'm...
No, you have... Do you have the... You go to it in the store? Like, just find... Hey, like, game something soon?
Yeah, I'm here.
The UC Anthem? The, like, yeah, the pre-order edition?
It's your boy, Skinny Penis.
Do you see... When you click on the game, do you see, like, an ellipses type thing next to the buy option? Or pre-order option?
Hold up.
Or do they come up for you automatically?
Oh, I got it. Go to the standard
edition.
Never mind, found
it. Got it. I see it. Yep. I missed him.
Or my game crashed. I messed up my settings. I forgot.
My god, please!
Yeah, music too loud?
Now my controller just doesn't want to, you know... I press up, it doesn't go up. So now I'm just waiting to... Hit that free trial.
Why are there harvest parts instead of a box there?
Oh, I can't... I just can't go up. Okay. Hold on.
Yeah, it's not guaranteed... They're not guaranteed spawns.
Yeah, I can tell, because sometimes there's like a different settlement there. So
or sometimes it's free, just like
free Jesus. Thank you.
There's just fucking weapon parts there or some shit instead of it being. My B button stuck, so I can't even
get abnormal quests or not an abnormal way to continue your story.
Yeah.
Alright.
It's absurd that this is how they want to set you up for the finale of the game. Or the climax of the second act. Just, here, kill all the momentum the game had with that epic mission right before this. And, just go ahead and loot a bunch of chests. It makes no sense.
Absolutely none.
Where the fuck?
Excuse me, it's Frick.
Fucking Jeff.
Yo.
Where would an SD card go on that Switch?
Huh?
Where would a, like an SD card?
In the top right.
Top right. So where?
Someone else is from top right?
Like where the game
goes? Brian, baby.
Yeah, I figured it did, I just didn't know for sure. I figured it would also go where you put the fucking, where you put, game cartridges.
Mm-hmm. Well, there was absolutely no crates that time, so I'm just gonna fucking restart.
It's a nightmare.
Yeah, I know, I could be using this precious time to beat it.
You don't understand what they did to this game, Kobe. Midway through the game, you don't understand what's happening.
They destinied it. They butchered it.
No, Destiny wouldn't even destinate.
There's pointers.
Oh, good. So they really fucked up.
Oh, extremely.
That's interesting. That is an interesting maneuver. I don't think that one works, but
You do a bunch of missions, right? And you get to the middle of the game.
Right.
You then have to discover these tombs. And,
okay.
And you discover... I'm lost. Okay. As you try to discover these tombs, there's four challenges per each tomb you gotta do. And one of them is to gather 15 chests. And, you gotta be the one to open them.
15 chests.
So we can't do it together, so me and him are just doing solos. Trying to do it. And... They aren't guaranteed to spawn, and they're just a nightmare. It's an absolute nightmare.
So, is it a case of RNG Jesus?
Basically, yes, and we even have a guide to where all the chests spawn.
Oh, why do game developers think RNG is... It is not...
I mean, it depends on the
usually game. Isn't a good point. Yeah, but... You're right. It's not a good choice. Okay. Sometimes it's just not a good choice.
Yeah, every minute I spend in this quest makes me want to just not play the Division.
That's sick.
Like, I only want to play one of the other Division quests. And leaving it up to you boys on what we play.
The Division 2 has less loading screens.
Or
less
painful
ones.
Oh yeah, and Kobe, every time you want to do anything, at least 3 minutes. Alright, no chest this time. Like, we've been exiting free room and going back into free room, which takes about 4 minutes. For the last hour and, like, 20 minutes. It just kills any momentum this game had. Do for Tarsus.
I think going to the launch pad, that extra 10 seconds that it takes to load, I think it's like a guaranteed put into a different lobby.
I get put into a different lobby every time I read the names. So.
I don't. And I am.
Why does
names
each
now.
Game have a weird thing? Like, each one of these looter shooters, or like late MMOs, have like a weird thing that I absolutely cannot stand. Destiny is everything's on a weekly timer. This game is hidden behind a bunch of loading screens. And Division is PvP focused.
Yeah. They all got their downfalls.
I don't even mind the PvP in Destiny. That's pretty much just skippable, except when some quests are like, hey, you gotta do PvP. I mean, I'll stomach it. But the high. Having you have to play like 3 hours a week is just not fun. I don't want to do it.
Because it forces you into a schedule.
Yeah, it's just, I don't want to be forced to play a video game.
Nobody likes forced anyway. Like, a schedule's fine, but if it feels entirely forced, it's just like, come on.
Man, I don't like the Dreaming City.
You can't expect me to... That's true.
I don't
not
think
that great
that's
of an
a
area.
Good area. I mean, I wouldn't mind Destiny
cool,
again.
But like...
New DLC's coming out. What day is the Siege update dropping, Jeff?
I don't know. I just know that they're probably on the same day.
We did, and it didn't go well.
It's pretty good.
I got banned for a half hour halfway through.
Nick,
yeah,
how
know
did
why
you
got
banned?
Get banned?
Do you want to know why he
Jeff
got banned?
Jeff in front of me twice. In the same match, so...
Jeff...
The first time we
Nick,
were, it was on border,
it.
Kobe. Like, you know, on border, the balcony, where you have to run out from the ring.
Yep.
Three people ran out. It was a Clash, a Valkyrie, and a Doc. I was shooting Doc, and Jeffrey crossed to his right, and as I was hugging the wall, and I just blew him away, and then killed Doc as well. And the second time
You're
we were in the bathroom
maniac.
In border.
That door closing is my reaction.
And second
I was
time,
opening my door.
We were in the bathroom and border by the, you know where the bathroom is.
Yep.
And there was a drone jump on the shelf, and Jeffrey, at Mach 10 speed, he raced in. And just as I went to pull the trigger, he just, his out of nowhere. The flash just comes out of nowhere and I shoot pop him in the head.
Maybe you could, like, line up your shots a little bit better.
It was a perfect shot. You were just drone hungry.
I wasn't even drone hungry.
Is there a challenge?
Looked at me the wrong
way. No, it's 15 headshots.
No. Yeah, 15 headshots, and I was two of them for Nick.
I just don't understand. I shot you in the lower spine. Each time.
What I don't understand is, I have witnessed 3 public events start, but they just disappear before I start dying over here.
Hey, Kenz. No, I'm not looking for bad. Do you know where the micro SD card is? Micro SD. Really?
Ooh, a chest spawn, I think. Nope, it's salvage.
Like, small little, really small card. I put one in my phone. I have one in my, in our mind. Yeah. Yeah, but you have an iPhone. Hang on. Tacit sent us an emergency report. But do you have one where you have to pull a small chip so hard? I don't need one from your phone, I just need to know if you know where one is. Yeah. Okay.
Scorpions, stay alive out there.
How'd you guys be quiet?
I'm just like, keeping an eye out.
Yeah, I'm too focused.
My switch.
I'm the 15 shiny boys.
Did you drop your flip?
Oh, you're
good. There's one in here.
Freelancer, thank you. I've been on the run since the Scars called me retrieving something from their camp.
Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Why is everything doing so much motherfucking damage? Oh yeah, I died so after we spawned and took through a fucking loading screen.
I am so sorry for you, man.
What if EA didn't force all the developers to use the Frostbite engine?
Spawned me all the way over here, might as well check to see if number one is there. Good deal, look at that. It is. What temple is it that has the thing?
Right below Fort Tarsus.
It has the name on the map, what's the name of it?
So, you know when you're doing public of...
Eugenia?
Yeah, Eugenia's challenge. You know when you're doing the world events and AI is fun?
Yeah.
So I just found a bunch... I found like a cluster of harvest materials. Jelly. Anyway.
Yeah, there were so many. Never mind.
As I was saying, you have a spawn AI in world events.
Yeah.
You're standing right in front of the chest. There's like an interceptor, and I thought a random person just came over to hold it next to the chest.
Oh my god.
I almost lost. I'm better off just finding these stupid world events because
I have all the time. I only need Javelin prepared.
We can do that together if you want. I'll just go down.
Yeah, I'll join your game right now.
Can you jump in with an invite?
Send me an invite.
Okay.
I wasn't saying I'm gonna join your game just like that.
I cannot invite you unless I'm at Fort Tarsus.
I'll join your game right now.
No, that's fine. I'll go back to Fort Tarsus and we'll fly around and do like two more public. Yeah, I think I need two more chests. Get this one. So we'll do two world events and I'll go down twice or three times how many more you need.
3.
Okay. End free play.
Live my life till I die.
So me and Jeffrey could be friends. Everyone love the same Jeff. It doesn't matter, hit it first. Only problem is I'm real.
What did you just say?
21st Grammys. Instead of, I got it wrong. Instead of saying Superstar Family. 21 Grammys, Superstar. How's it going again? 21 Grammys, Superstar Family. We the new Jacksons. I'm all about that action.
No problem.
Thank you. Alright, for Tarsus. Oh, Jeff is loading the screen. It'll be ready in like 20 minutes.
Oh, yeah, no, it's okay. I'll just activate the forge and go through an extra loading screen so that we can catch up to each other.
Jeez.
You know,
honestly, you don't understand.
It's fun, but there's so much hindrance on it that it just does not work.
Sounds a lot like PUBG right now, gonna be honest.
PUBG actually works.
Oh, really? Compared to this game?
Yes.
Yes.
Get that invite, Jeff. It's in a 3 game. It's 3D game.
Yes, I did get the invite.
Alright. So we'll fly around, do some public events. I mean, I probably just starved myself too of oxygen from being up in the sky. You're on the loading screen?
Right. You have to hold me. I'm going through a loading screen to get out of the,
forge.
Oh, actually, wait, no. No, you don't need a loading screen to exit the forge. How peculiar.
Unless you're inside of the mission launch area, and you hit Y to go to the forge, you have a 1-second loading screen to get out of it.
Beautiful.
You want to see what it looks like?
I hear that.
Why?
No. No, I don't want to see what it looks like. I'd rather just load into the game and see this fucking loading screen instead.
Oh, what do you got? I got Colossus.
I got Colossus, Storm, and
Ooh. The
regular one, the standard one. I forget its name because it's so basic.
It's one fancy looking Colossus. Oh, baby. But I was
the time I can hear my external hard drive having a fucking stroke trying to load this game.
The thing is, people will test. And your game improves basically instantly, but it's all network tests after like the first 5 or 10 seconds. Alright, but one's not here. So we're gonna do the rail. I never had two spawn ever.
My most in one go was four.
It just spawned. It spawned right before my eyes. Alright, six. Also, have you ever numbered these things? I don't understand how you work. Oh, you have a public event down here.
Titan.
Alright, I'll like boys.
You need to get to that Strider now.
Oh my god, there's a Titan right here.
We've got survivors in there! Help! Who's that there? We're sealed in the cargo bay. You need to get the power going again. Alright. Look for the Strider's emergency batteries.
I'll wait for him to kill me on the same cover, got it. Actually, I can wait for his boys to kill me. They're not strong enough, apparently. I'm dying, bitch. Yeah, I might die here. Apparently not. Okay, I'm gonna die right here. He didn't kill me. We all burned to death?
You kidding?
I have 1 HP. Do it. Okay, I'm dead. Or not. Spawning ads. That's oh, I'm healing.
Good. Let's get that in place.
Why is it so hard to die?
Only when you want to.
I should die from these. How many of the ones in the sky?
I'm gonna die. Oh.
No.
Did you die?
Or not? What?
Oh my god.
Stop them from. If you walk into a mirror, it's you. Let's go. Oh, blow up, boys. Hurt me. No, please. I am full. Dead.
Oh, I died.
Well, you respawn, and I won't respawn.
Okay.
Just have fun loading for 45 seconds.
I can't with this game. Why is it impossible for you to die if I didn't die?
I mean, I have a lot more armor on, so. How's the loading screen, champ?
A fourth of the way done. Oh, it's finished. Holy shit, that was quick.
Coming from Tarsus?
Yeah.
This should be my last chest, too, from this walker. As long as we didn't fail it, we might have failed it because I died. I don't know. Or both went down.
No, it's still going.
Okay. It's going to respawn. Yeah. Is doing his one attack.
Oh.
Yummy. Yummy. I didn't pull my shield. Hurry.
Hold on. When he does his like super thing, I'll stand next to you. There we go. You get hit by both of them.
Cool, baby. He doesn't do anything. I'm trying to kill him because they actually drop heals. I can't recover fast enough. Please, kill me quick. Then. No, I'm not!
Off all of your armor.
not for me. I'm on like pure redness. That was like a maybe. Okay, it's about. How much do I have for you? Because I have a millimeter.
A millimeter, basically? No, you have like a decent chunk.
I'm dead now.
All right.
They must stun you, right? Okay. No, I guess not. You need three, right?
One more.
Where's he going to do him in this guy?
I think your health bar misrepresents how much health you actually have.
Yeah, I don't know.
Like, you have so much health that it doesn't really show.
I have about an eighth or a tenth of what I should of my max right now. So. About to die.
I still got a little bit more health.
Dead.
There you go.
You're just on fire. And do we have to kill this Titan? Or is it finishes?
Challenge complete. I'm gonna actually do the quest.
Maybe we just do this, get him free, and not have to fight the Titan.
Oh, now we have to kill him.
Alright.
He's got the thing.
We've got power, now the safety lock. Once that's released, we should be able to get the door. We need to do something about that Titan. The pressure on.
Come on, open up your back, shithead.
My ult doesn't much damage, sir. Titans and elementals do not care for fire. So.
I can't believe it.
I think you have invincibility here in house right now. Took my shield.
I was inside of my bubble.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay. Bubble only does ability recharge rate. Doesn't do anything.
Yeah,
no,
but
plus.
Like, still, a bubble.
Let's go. It's a good thing for Everett to it. Alright, one second. can't see him.
Final stretch. You've got this.
He's dead. He's gonna be side there with him.
Here.
Run.
Oh. No, no, you that's not it. The entrance. That's not the end. Oh, where is it?
Oh, it is.
Nick, you get it?
I got it. Complete Yavanna's challenge. Okay, what do we still need for dolls and curry? Actually, we need to go turn these two in now.
Alright,
we're gonna do Yavanna first, because that was the most known one ever.
Yeah, because it's right here. I would explore the tomb.
Yeah.
I think I've completed each tomb then, because they all say explore.
Do they? I still have to complete for Gaunas and Kareef.
I have 4 explorers.
Alright then. Well, I thought one was to do 3 missions. When did you do 3 missions?
I didn't!
Whatever.
Complete the challenge of the Legionary. That's the one for the 3 missions. No. I don't.
I just shrieked. I didn't mean to fall.
Oh. I thought you were doing something special.
Nope, I just hit a tree. My son.
Hello, yeah. I mean, another diamond.
Oh, yeah, not bad. So, do you have this one right to the right before you go in?
Yeah, I have everything in this one.
Right here?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Except.
Oh, loading screen.
Oh, baby. That was something good. Oh, worth.
Ooh. Oh.
Would that have. Blue? Here, found Legionnaire Yavanna, far right of Dawn, who stood with Tarsus and shall stand forevermore among her honor guard.
That's it?
That
it
was
trained for this.
Huh?
They couldn't just open that fucking door.
Yeah, so much work for Frostbite.
Just be part of the fucking map.
Levolution, man. Doesn't exist in this engine.
Levolution? It never existed. What are you talking about?
Hey, Frostbite is pretty. But I mean, used for everything, yeah.
It's like using Tri-Tech.
The only thing I would use is Tri-Tech anymore.
Exactly. Exactly.
Or really ever. Like, I can only think of, like, a few games that I would use it outside of the devs of Tri-Tech.
Outside of the Crisis series.
Yep. And Warface. Wait, what's that? Yeah, Warface.
A lot of free games did use it, that's true.
I think it was a free engine. And everyone uses Ubisoft's one. I can't think of the name of it. Not doing that, look at that.
You mean Unreal Engine?
No, that's Epic.
Unity?
Unity, yeah. Unity is Ubisoft's. It's like, I don't think it's free, I think it's like a $10 or $20 license. Should the sun and stars one day cease to brighten day and night, I will know it was Artiana who struck them from the heavens.
This is so fucking outrageous.
Let me read what I gotta do for these still. Maybe it's something
you know.
Missed.
Maybe this game's just so bad and stupid that I actually like it. But at the same time, maybe this game's just so bad and stupid that it's bad and stupid. Like,
it has potential.
Tell.
I feel like it'll be great in a couple
it
months.
It does. Which is sad. I mean, no, not sad. Which is great. Why did I say sad?
I don't know.
This one's closest. The one that's north
of us. Yeah, north of us. Watch where's that Dawn?
Oh, I'm so high, I'm taking damage. I love it. Exploration at its finest.
I've got are SCARs scouting your location, that could be a problem.
They'll never be able to fix a loading thing. Unless they have like a general hub or your forge. Like, going through the caves and everything, that's gonna be stuck forever.
Yeah.
Like, they can make Fort Tarsus a little bit better. Scrap.
They could.
Colossus part.
One part.
Maybe we can go right here. Yes, we can. If I just use my eyes, I'd use the map all the time. I see London. I see French.
I see France. I see France. Is that like France and Rush? That's like
Let's go.
Is it Gooper's underpants? Alright, let's see. What do I need? What is chest here? Just a brain of chest.
I have to come and get it.
I still need to do 20. I still need defeats. 19 melee defeats.
And melees.
I didn't
even know that I had to get melee kills.
Isn't it? Does it say complete challenges, or did it say you explore? For you.
Well, this is for the legionaries, isn't it?
This is Donny's challenge.
I'm explore the team of Donny's, not complete.
That Kyrie does say.
Kyrie says it's good.
Maybe yours is a bug.
Alright, Mr. Melee kills that do a lot more damage than mine.
How many more did you need?
Wanna do this event?
Did we do
that? I didn't know I needed 50 melee kills.
Yeah, okay, that's fine. It's a spirit, right?
Good. Get to the next one.
Harvesting stuff, you can wait a minute. Just one harvest.
My melee can't even kill him in one hit. Oh, I got downed because I can't tell if I'm being damaged. Like, there's no good damage in these things.
I think these swarms
don't
actually
stumble or anything.
Excuse me, not the enemy. Yeah, I think these swarms of bugs or like locusts or whatever. Excuse me. Am I not repairing you?
Okay.
I'm holding an axe.
You're not even next to me.
I am next to you. I was repairing you over and over, so. Where am I at for you?
Now you're punching shit.
My little repair symbol isn't coming out. You know when you like shoot out like your port? It's not doing anything. Yeah, that's probably for the best.
Keep your head up, they're not finished with us yet.
Oh, I'm gonna
Excellent.
Cry.
One more and you're done.
I mean, not trying. How many more ultimates do you need anyway?
Like 12.
Ah, oh, that's easy. Alright, finish Golems. Coming over to me. There's a ton of guides at my feet.
Oh, there's a hidden message right there and I can't interact with it. Whatever.
about 8 of them at my feet. I don't know what your ultimate said.
I'm coming. It's cool.
They are pretty close too, so. Are you coming?
Yeah, I'm coming.
I think you're not moving to me. Okay, I see you.
Brilliant! That bit's done. We need to clear this lot before we do anything else. They're too much of a threat.
Somebody ring the danger. I mean, the enemy is called Dinksters. So. But I think they're actually called Dicksters. I don't know.
I'm getting a bunch of melee kills right now.
Yeah, I'm trying to bring them all low.
I think I should put a good kill in my league.
I doubt you got 12 ultimate kills with that one thing. So.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna get back and check real quick. See how much more you need. It's right over there.
I can't interact with anything.
Neither can I. Like, I do the action, but it doesn't have anything to do with
it. I don't have the prompt.
You're not the prompt? I don't have the function. Let me go back to orbit? Or back to what if we respawn? Or if we die? Won't make sense. Let me go see what Kareem has to say, if I even can. I'm not even doing it again. What's next, apparently? Oh, I mean, I finished null. Yours is turning nulls. Or gongs, excuse me. It's been 1 week since you looked at me. I turned to the side and said, I'm sorry. I can still use these things, okay. Except. Gather up the pieces of his shattered sword. He will need them where he's going. Lay him with the rest of the honor guard, and on his stone write, here lie Legionnaire Gons, the blade master of the dawn. He is one who has looked death in the eye and cut it down with his own hands. Text fragment, Litriel's archive. I don't know who the rude boy was who wrote down her words saying to write this down. Got a boss.
Can you interact with the chest now?
I can check. Coming out right now. funny part.
When worlds collide.
I can use a chest.
Yeah, I can't even interact with this thing over here.
Well, I'm gonna head to the fort.
I might have to, but I want to grab whatever's in that chest first.
Alright. And before we go, I'm gonna go, as you go to get the chest, I'm gonna go see what the Kareef's challenge is so we can prepare. Because if it's like, do three missions, well, you can just hop into three quick missions if you want.
I'm sure that's which one it is.
It has to be, and I'm gonna see what else happens. I feel like we already have the other stuff done. And then as we do the missions, you'll probably just get the 6 melee kills, whatever much more you need in ultimate kills. The question is, do we even have 3 missions to do?
Yeah.
Okay. Freelancer in need? Well, we're gonna be stuck in need. Alright, there's a document here. Almost to the fort. That Titan's still just chilling down in this crevice. Dominion incursion. Don't you dare, punk.
Well, I guess.
I'm gonna take us back to what's called derivative. Well, take us back to the tower system.
Yeah.
I'm holding X right now.
I just put myself on the loading screen then for no reason.
So it is 3 missions? 30 gear defeats, so I guess it comes with your abilities. 15 combo triggers, so you want to make sure you have a primer and a detonator. And 3 multi kills. Your ultimate does it as well, you probably already have it done.
Detecting Dominion signals coming from somewhere in your area. Dominion
right,
are trying to hold
out
here. Focus on the turrets. We need to take out their fire.
I like Storm a lot.
I love his ult.
It's so powerful.
I like flying in the sky, too. But Colossus is really fun.
Oh, yeah.
Ichigo?
And you know, I'm a huge nerd. I love capes.
Cape nerd. Sage is sage. I don't care. Get me out of here.
Why don't you just hold B? I got more XP
on me. I don't think it actually brings you all the way up. It brings you to the Alliance XP, you skip. And you can use faster than Mash instead of holding it in for 2 seconds.
Bong gong. Dong gong gong gong.
All right, I am ready. If you were.
Yeah. I just have to, you know, actually ready up.
Hold on, I'm on the loading screen. I went to the forward instead of the four Tarsus.
Mm-hmm.
Why is Soldier doing the Leviathan?
I don't know.
I didn't think they actually carried that stuff over. I thought it was like left behind.
Nah, be good.
And it was a fun raid. I still, oh yeah, we have missions. Adam, do you care what we do? Let's do this main one, then we have two contracts. We'll do a favor to ask. And I'm ready whenever you are. We'll also put it on private.
I press ready. What the fuck? There we go.
It's weird. I love how it says I'm level 3 Common Ranger, and you're a 58 Interceptor.
Oh, yeah.
New Javelins unlock levels 2, 8, 16, and 26.
What's the max level?
30.
In this game. Ah.
So, what screen you got?
Huh?
No, don't worry about it. I'm gonna ask what screen you had. Too many freelancer
stories have been. I wasn't even looking. Find them and bring them home. Their sacrifices won't be forgotten.
Their deeds should burn bright. Very bright. You hear me?
I hear you.
This site ahead has not been tended to. You will change that. A freelancer died here. Others came to finish his work. Some remain. Strong alone, stronger together.
Ow.
Clear out any unwelcome visitors. They are unfit to dwell here. I used to come here myself. Sweep the vermin away. Gun is just devastating.
Fight well for your brothers and sisters.
Oh, I need combos, right? One combo. Two combo. Three combo. I need one more combo.
Very good. Now light a fire. Celebrate their lives and guide them home.
Got it.
Rest
We're gonna let it burn.
You'll all find each other when the world is finished. I have another site for you. Very close.
This tune sounds like it's right out of Destiny.
This next place will be lovely. You must collect the
I don't know if you had the same one as me.
The... So you can write their stories?
Gung.
Looks like a recent battle.
Yes, quite recent. Many stories ended.
Combo.
You're welcome to them.
Well,
I think I have enough combos. But I'm not quite sure.
Sometimes I miss the action. Search for any links that remain.
Some gear, but no links to collect. Found another one. Gear is mostly stripped, including the helmet.
So no link?
None.
Strange.
Got some more gear here. Serviceable, but no links again.
Ooh,
Scars,
baby.
I guess?
No, Scars would never leave all this behind. Someone else.
That's all of them. And no links. Anywhere.
Damn. I know who's doing this. I don't know why, though. First, survivors left a memorial.
Did you melee kills them?
Light the fire.
I don't know.
Just
I
can't
aggravate it to see how many I needed left.
Yarrow, who took those links?
Outlaws. Criminals with no code. Banished from civilization.
My combo punk.
Monsters.
I love flying my Hulkbuster outfit.
Mm-hmm.
Did you see,
I see my cape whip around.
Did you see Age of Ultron?
Yeah.
I mean, it was also in Infinity War TV to finish
that.
It
was also inside of Infinity War 2. Not Infinity War 2. As second movie, but as
also.
Looks like Helmets. We need to get the rest.
I don't know what would be the best spot in the world.
Got a link here.
I don't know. Really, we aren't really seeing the link for people at once here.
Why? Makes no sense.
Mm-hmm.
You have like four guys here. I mean, you're all both one shot. Or probably
Leave.
One shot everybody.
Focus on retrieving all that they stole.
Mm-hmm.
Very important. Bring back all you find. We'll need to figure this out later. I have a long history with outlaws, all of it bad.
What is this? Yeah, did I finish my
what's
it called?
You have passed the trial of Legionnaire Artenia Aspirin.
Oh, this is Artenia, I'm an idiot. Did I go inside Artenia? I went inside. No, please, it's gonna be a loading screen.
Okay, I'm moving forward.
I'm gonna get tethered to you.
Where am I?
Trial is gone. Completed.
There you go, get Jonathan McKillis.
Yeah.
No, I doubt you need any more combos. I think I just need missions.
You're gonna die, freelancer. Like all these here. You hear me?
Just firewall this forever.
Stealing our history.
No, that's that's what we did. Do not go in there, I'll pull you in.
But listen, there is one more site.
I just
very
did
important.
On my way.
The Tricia, whatever it is.
You can't even trust me.
Yeah, that's what I was saying, don't forget it.
They called my name.
I'm gonna wait to do this because I don't want to break anything for you. That would be the worst. I'm gonna hit the button now, because you're kind of dead.
Ah, our people found it. A monument. I made it myself. I've not been able to visit for some
time. Reflex, but okay.
I wanted to see it again. For a freelancer. Mm-hmm. He did great things. So stubborn. So come, bring me
so
the links
stubborn.
You their stories will be written.
Oh, he's done. There's two more. Skip.
Club soda's so good.
Thank you. I'm gonna go to the launch bay.
Skipping results.
Go to the launch bay, see what happens.
Launch bay matchmaking in progress. Please wait while matchmaking is in progress.
Hey Jeffrey, from the Latin for a collection, it's a quick ferry boat.
Collecting boat.
What is an REO speedwagon?
I'm not clever. Connection problem. The server has shut down. Okay. Alright, I think I'm gonna call it.
I think so.
It's 1:11.
There you go. Alright. Yeah. We'll continue this next time.
Okay.
I have like 2.5 hours left on the time anyway. So.
So this is what I'm thinking. I might be doing this from here on out. I might be playing like Sundays, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Saturdays. That might be my schedule for getting out.
I knew you were iffy off yeah, like Friday, Saturday. You would just chose either way.
Yeah. Like, those days might flop around, but for sure, like, Wednesdays and Mondays, I'm never going to play.
Gotcha,
if I do,
gotcha.
I'm not actually, like, if I get on, I'm not actually playing anything.
Mm-hmm. As long as Sunday's good, we're all good.
Yeah, Sundays are good.
I love this loading screen right now. Connection to the server has been lost. Okay, this is what I get for trying to go to the launch bay. Owen, how's it going?